By the end of this video, you will be able to create this Apple liquid glass effect in free version of DaVinci Resolve, and this blurry glass effect also. You can also win my liquid glass effect plugin if you watch this video till end. So, let's start from starting. Open edit page of DaVinci, create a new fusion composition and add it onto the timeline. Then right click on it and click on open in fusion page. Add any background image and connect it to the media out. We can change this background later if we want to. Now press Shift plus Space key on the keyboard, and search here for Displace Node. Add it to the pipeline. Now add a Fast Noise Node, connect it to the green triangle of the Displace Node. Let me increase the refraction strength so you can see better what is happening here. Now add a rectangle mask, connect it to the blue triangle of the Fast Noise and Displace Node. You can see the effect is visible only inside the rectangle. Now click on Displace Node, and in the inspector, right click on Center then click on Publish. Now if you select Rectangle Node, and right click on Center, go to Connector and then Displace, then click on Center. This will connect the center of both nodes with each other. Let me show you. Here you can see if I move the center of rectangle, the center of Displace Node is also moving automatically, because we have connected these with each other. Now let's make the effect. Go to Fast Noise and just copy my settings and paste here. Make the details 0 and increase the brightness to 0.6. Now click on Displace Node. Pause the video, note, and type these values. Note, if light power is not increasing, you can type in the exact value. The effect is ready. You can play with these settings, for example to change the light power and its angle etc. You can click on Rectangle Node and change its width, height and the corner radius. You can animate its position from here. If you want to change the image, just add the image and connect it here with the Displace Node as shown in the video. To make the blurry glass effect, just add a blur node after the Displace Node and connect our rectangle to blue triangle of the blur node. You can change the blur as you want. You can change its size and shape from the rectangle node. Now here is the trick to use this effect on any video or image in the edit page. Just copy all these nodes except media in node and media out node. Open the project in which you want to use this effect. Add an adjustment clip on top of your main video clip. Open this adjustment clip in Fusion page. And paste the nodes, then connect it in this way as shown in the video. The effect will be added to that clip and you can change any settings as you want. Moreover, you can extend the length of this adjustment clip according to your video. Now let's talk about my liquid glass plugin. I will send this plugin to my loyal subscribers. And check this video in which I explained how to install and use this plugin. Check description, there are multiple ways to get this plugin for free. If this video gets 100k views, I will make it free for everyone. So just support this channel by doing likes and comments and save your time by using my free presets. Thanks for watching.